Hey, Kyle Sullerud here, and I want to show you the ad copy generator software that you'll find inside my AdWords for Local Businesses course. Now, before I show you this, let me first say that this software is not an excuse for you to be lazy. Okay, if you want to write top-notch AdWords ads that are going to be effective, you still need to use some creativity. This isn't a complete, you know, done-for-you ad writing software. But as you'll see, it is going to help you tremendously when coming up with new ideas for ads and finding different ad components that you want to test in your campaigns or in your clients' AdWords campaigns. So you'll find the software in the course in the bonus software section. And if this is your first time coming to the software, these fields here are going to be blank, okay? Since I've filled this in already just to save time on this video, my responses have been saved, and these will actually be saved forever until I clear my browser cache. So that way, if I want to make updates to some of these answers and find new ideas later, I can just come back and change what I've already put in. So as you can see, this is going to ask you a series of questions about your business. Okay, what location are you in? What are you offering? Okay, what's how do you compare to your competitors? What do you want the customer to do? Do you want them to call? Okay, so there's a whole series of questions to answer. 20 of them. And you don't have to answer all of these. So if you get stuck on a couple, you can just leave them blank. You won't get as many results on the next screen, but that's not a problem if you just want to leave some of these blank. And you can come up with these on your own, or you can just give this list to your customer and they can help come up with these ideas for you. And then once you enter them into the tool, you're going to click Generate. And on the next screen, you're going to see a whole series of ideas. So we have ideas for headline number one, which, as you can see, is usually should be a combination of your main keyword and your location. That's what performs best for headline number one. Okay, and then headline number two, you have all these ideas. And then the description. Okay, you can see there's countless ideas here. And I broke it up into these categories because if I tried to put every combination of headline one, headline two, description, you can see there would obviously just be too many to go through. And usually you're just going to be testing one component at a time. So that's why I just broke it up in the different categories. And then you can also see site link and callout extension ideas at the bottom. So that's the software in a nutshell, and it's available inside the AdWords for Local Businesses course. Once you buy the course, you're going to have immediate access to this software, and it's the only way to get the software right now. So go ahead and you should see a link somewhere to buy this course, and I'll see you on the inside.